Thank you for standing up. This guy right here, I'm gonna cut him some slack because he has jobs to do.